Sabes que quiere
Was real shit. Real shit. Now hold up.
I'm not quite ready. I hope y'all is doing good today, doing well. Well, yeah. We eating some African food today, baby. Getting to it. We got the fried fish and rice. You got some veggies going on, some hot sauce, hot sauce, which I know you can't play with that sauce, man. I already know I gotta be easy on that, for real. That they do not play around when they make their hot salsa, okay? And some plantains, baby. I've ate African food before, but this is tilapia as well. I've ate it before. It's always been delicious. African food is just so, so delicious. I need to give me something to drink. I got a little sip of this blue raspberry. And if y'all haven't tried this, you got to try it. Don't get the zero sugar one. Get this one. You feel me? Get this one. If you haven't tried to give it a try, it is so good. Let it get a little slush on it. You talking about something that's good. Ooh, I tell you, man. These knees, they getting old. The knees getting old. Okay, the knees giving out. They giving out on you. Yeah, I got to be careful with that. Most definitely got to be careful with that. I don't know what this sauce is here, but, okay. I feel like y'all need to be brought up a little bit closer. My ass, low key need to turn on the boat. Lights here. Is that better? That better, that better, that better. Get into it again. Get it. Man. Thank you, Lord, for this food, and please let it be a nourishment to my body. Bless those that are less fortunate. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Thank you, Jesus. I feel like I need to roll my sleeves up for this one. Roll these sleeves up. I feel like I might gotta stand up on y'all. Feel me? Alright. I don't know why I was saying something about the utensils, you feel me? Because I knew when eating African food, you most definitely got to use your hands. You got to be careful with those bones and that fish. Let me just try a little bit of this. Yeah. I gotta be easy on the money. Ooh, now this I already know. Yeah. I thought this one was hot. I can smell this one ain't no joke. Ooh, yeah, that's hot. Ooh. I can't have a part two like the B-Love sauce, man. That was no joke. I had bad heartburn after that. Straight up, no ma'am, no ma'am. That's good though. Mmm. Yeah, that's good, that's good. That hot sauce is really good. Mm-mm. I got to be careful with that one. And clean with that one. You can most definitely taste the habanero pepper in this hot sauce. Whoa. Ooh. Girl. I might gotta leave that alone. All together. Mm. But it's so good. To look good. Mm. Mmm, that's so good. But I can't mess with it, dog. This mild sauce still hitting, though. The mild sauce is still hitting. I might be calling it by the wrong name. The sauce though, most definitely hitting. Mm. When I tell y'all, this right here, it's hitting the spot, okay? Hitting the spot. That's all I gotta say. Mm-hmm. Mm-mm-mm. Still messing with this hot sauce. Excuse me. Mm. I got this ginger juice drink. Excuse me. It says it's pineapple, 100% all natural, made with cold pressed ginger and pineapple. I love me some ginger, okay? I know I'm gonna need to save some of this for later. This rice. This rice is filling me up. I'm gonna need a nap. Man. That hot sauce is so good, man, but it's so damn hot. I gotta get it away from me because it's just too tempting. I need to dilute it a little bit. I need to dilute it with something because it's just too damn tempting. That heat, that's gonna put my damn heartburn on a 10. You feel me? Gotta stop it. I'm gonna pull. This is really good, man. I know later on, it's gonna be even better. This is gonna be better later on. Put it up for a little bit. Let them flavors sit in. This was really, really, really good. Really good.